love toward God. Listen, just be real. Love toward God comes out of you as obedience, plain and simple. Don't claim how much you love him if you've got a set of six things or seven things that you don't really agree with, you know, God on, and so I'm not going to really do those things. It means that you learn to obey in the things where your desires are weak. It means that you learn obedience in the things that you don't really agree with him about.